one difference, though. I campaigned exclusively for the GOP until this election. I believe in the bedrock values of the Republican Party: liberty, equality, and the belief that there are individual rights that cannot be taken away. These are values to be proud of. And because the Republican Party has abandoned those values this year, this Republican is voting for Hillary Clinton.
Because remember, it's not where you too. I have a couple of safe messages on my phone from HRC. And I bet you guys have to know that I have a closet full of Hillary-themed dresses, right? That's right, because I have been on the road with her since Iowa. And now, guess what? If you're listening, if you're watching, you can join her on the road too. If you go to HillaryClinton.com and donate before midnight, you can win a chance to join Hillary on the road and see for yourself why I know she will be the next president of the United States. Oh, you will see me thrive. Can't write my story. I'm beyond a good time. I won't just
Warren and Manning. They told their stories Tuesday night. I first met Ryan as a 7-year-old. He was wearing a full-body brace that must have weighed 40 pounds because I leaned over and lifted him up. Children like Ryan kept me going when our plan for universal health care failed. I will be a president for Democrats, Republicans, Independents, for the struggling, the striving, the successful.
Republicans,
independents, for the struggling, the striving, the successful, for all those who vote for me and for those who don't. For all. Tonight we've reached a milestone in our and students and families can't refinance their debt. And something we don't say often enough, sure, college is crucial, but a four-year degree should not be the only path to a good job. Fighting for affordable child care and paid family leave is playing the woman card. Then
every military commander I've ever met knows that you can't do it alone, you can't be brash, and you can't make stuff up. Because when you ignore the facts, people will die.
people like Brian Moore and Lauren Manning. They told their stories Tuesday night. I first met Brian as a seven-year-old. He was wearing a full-body brace that must have weighed 40 pounds because I leaned over a bit to not one. Children like Brian kept me going when our plan for universal health care failed. I will be a president for Democrats, Republicans, independents, for the struggling, the striving, the successful.